Oscar Papa Charlie Lima traffic NBET 9997 is taxiing to runway 10.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see on the map, I have taken a wrong turn into a very narrow valley, which is now sending us back from whence we came. I'm gonna do something. Can I go around here? Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna do something kind of ill-advised. One circle, one or two circles around here. Get a little bit more altitude to take off that way. Just want to get more altitude. I'm going slow too now as well. I say we do another circle, and it can pop out that way on the way to our destination. What do we got over here? Alright, yeah, we can work with that. Alright, we're gonna do a circle. Oh shit. Ascending circle. That view. We were all the way down there just a couple of months ago, folks. Look at that. Alright, there we go. Into the proper valley. Make sure we get no wind shear, okay. Look at that, into the right valley. What do you know? Now, we need to work on losing all that altitude we just gained. Alright, there's what we're going for there, folks. Very nice stuff. Pilots on, we're gonna start cutting off some speed here. We're cutting off some altitude and speed, rather. But just for final... destination, 4,800 feet. Dang. So that guy is really, really down there.
Tower NBET 99er, 76 miles southeast, 10,700 feet to land.
NBET 99er, 7 Gilgit Tower. Altimeter 29er decimal niner for wind calm fly right base runway 25.
Make right base runway 25 NBET 99er 7.
What if we just full flapper, boys? What if we just full flapper and just kind of just try to float her down? Flaps, which aren't providing us more lift, obviously, are they're making sure that our speed isn't really picking up right now, which it isn't at all, which is phenomenal. Through 88,000 feet. Alright, can I kill off, Jesus Christ, 2,100 more feet of altitude in how far away am I? 1.9 miles at the dot? Well, if anyone can do it, this little craft sure can. I'm at like 25% throttle. Let's try to drifter-y. Alright, 15%-ish throttle. Alright, so we are a little high. Looks like we're gonna be high. Yeah, terrain, I understand. Looks like we're gonna be a little high. But this is not a bush strip. This is a... this is a more civilized runway. So we're gonna have plenty of room. Just as we were landing, that's exactly what you want, folks. Just take it from me, the professional. Alright, now where the hell do I go around here? Oh, alright, that looks official enough. Yeah, I... thank you, lady.
NBET 9097, contact ground on 119.1.
Oh, fuck.
119.1 for NBET 9097.
Garages. This looks plane-like, doesn't it? Alright. Goodbye, and goodbye. There you go. Alright, what do we got around here? Some beautiful, beautiful countryside. Look at that. Absolutely majestic.